Hello, and welcome back to Zombie U playthrough. It's now part four. I'm in Buckingham Palace, and I'm supposed to find, like, loot loads of crap. I don't know where. But let's get on with it, shall we? In fact, maybe I should try and mark this room. Won't let me. So still no idea where I'm going. Just heard some kind of scream. This isn't good. Why is there like three or four of them in there now? Better switch to the car, bye. I'm sure there's a secret door somewhere around here. Right. That corridor. Guess we've not tried this door. Please tell me there's no fucking zombies coming. Fucking clothing that. Keep that out. You see him destroying brains, be quiet.
You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Well, perhaps we could help each other.
Can't we?
Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the Royal Household. So don't worry, we're not going mad. do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Okay. Is this that room before where there's like three of them when I got them on the radar? Hate this. Better destroy his brain. What's through here? It's mean security clearance. Through that door. I've just marked it on the mini map. This door won't. There's no kind of way of opening it. Don't trust. tell us down here first. Battery was running out of my light, so we'll go back down and tech on whatever that was down there in a minute. Okay. I should have the other pistol in the other hand, so I've got two. Why is it bugged all out? Well, that's where in there. Shit, this is a lot in there. But it's blocked off, so.
Sorry, I know these corridors are labyrinths, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be an aid group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now.
Right. Switch into a fucking silenced gun now, I'm not messing about it. Got a feeling that's gonna drop. That's blocked off. So there's two through here. Creeping me out there, it's like really bad.
Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just for caution.
I have done.
Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, Raphael. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me.
Well, tell me what to do then. There's a zombie apocalypse and he wants a book. So what fucking do? Read zombie a bedtime story. Okay. So I'm gonna go out this way, have I? This is where I'm supposed to go. I went in before. I guess I did, didn't I? I smashed his face in. Oh, I still need to go that
way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favourite composer, apparently.
I'm going away. Makes sense. Why don't you just tell me though, rather than make me go all the way to him first? Did you say, right, go in that lift? Save yourself 20 minutes of pissing about. Oh, I don't know.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. But technically, I'm in a medical group myself. Started as an army medic and then they posted me here.
Be ready.
It's such a shame. Those soldiers won't eat. It's so sad.
Okay. So I've got the Queen's letters. Okay, this doesn't look good. I think he's saying he's still alive.
Burn!
Mom, come in the car, you dare. You spit at you, them ones. Is he actually dead? Fucking hell with this. Oh, I wasted a few bullets then because I couldn't get an headshot, but I didn't want to risk it. Because it spits loads of shit at you and I don't know how much health it takes off. I've only got a kind of pop with me. Okay. Saying he's alive. Well, he was. How do I crouch? To smash the piano off. Yeah, ah, there we go. Right, that'll do. Looks like there's only one way up. Oh god, I remember this bit. Which way do I go? There's one behind me. Please don't be one of them spitter ones. That was rather easy. Right. No carbine ammo left, I wasted it on him. Don't like them spitter enemies.
I just realised you probably have no idea what a naval group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caused them harm, and now all these poor men are used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say this.
I'm sure I can remember, like, a policeman thing here with an helmet on. That'll be him. It's good. Yeah. Not bad considering you've not played the game in a year proper. Come on, dickhead. Come on! It'd be cool if you actually shouted and they recognise you because there's a microphone in there. Come on, prick. Come on! Come on! So there's another one down there. Yeah, okay. Should we try and burn him for a laugh? That. Get back over here, I didn't even see where it was. What are we up against? He's like, oh, me ammo. Come on, dickhead, come on. Please tell me some of these have some kind of pistol bullets, a handgun bullets, or something. That's good one, that's not bad. Ooh, 4 carbine bullets. Nothing. Right, so I've got 5 bullets in my carbine. That's not too bad. Usually a one-shot kill on headshot, though. I fucking shit them then. I think I've killed them. I think. Nah, nothing in that. Okay. Let's get over here. Nothing in it. Please tell me they're all dead now. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think I've killed him now. God. How do I get in there? I guess it's all right. And then round, oh boy. So I've got to find a way in there somehow. Without dying, hopefully. Big mistake. Big, big, big mistake. He's dead. I fucking shit him then. Burn up a Molotov. And burn these fuckers. Dickhead. He had a candy bar. Okay. Let's get back to the Molotov again. There's at least two coppers around here as well. Thank you. Hey, that was good though. I got that fucking copper for a walk over that, innit? Ooh. 6 carbine bullets altogether now. Feel a lot better, safer. No, surely that should be it for him. I tried to open that lock and about a million of them come, that's why. My own stupid fault, but... I think I killed him. See, my started killing me. Please have some bullets or something. Four, six, two, one. No, is that a 7? Why isn't that cord working? Unless it's a 4. So, I broke into here for what reason? So I could start some crap. God, I nearly got myself killed because of that as well. Why aren't they burning to death? What?
God, I've lost another one.
Oh. god. I had a good score then as well. Oh no. You better not put me back in that town. Fucking okay, worth saved then.
Are you prepared? Where are you going? You're just wasting time and energy. Every time you step out onto the streets, you're risking your neck. And for what? Haven't you been listening to me? You've got to look after number one, nobody else.
Okay, well that brings an end to part four. That was quite cool, I lasted a while, but cocked up. Gotta go to Buckingham Palace now, again. Right, it's not safe to sleep, right? I'll go and see why it's not safe to sleep first and then I'll end the part. Oh, this guy had a lot of equipment. I'm having them. It's like the jackpot, this. You want to see what he's got? Shitloads of flares and all kinds of stuff. I'm pleased with that. Right, better get on the way to Buckingham again anyway in a second. Let's have a look at the tap. Yeah, we'll end that part there. And then I'll carry on to part five. Can't believe I died in such an idiotic way. Anyway, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time.